What shall we use to conduct this beautiful current with? Hmm? What one particular element comes to mind?